Hello friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and in this video tutorial today I will show you how to fix some errors or some problems with your iPhone, okay? If your iPhone stuck on this Apple logo, black screen, white screen, and your phone is not working anymore, and it's doing the restart and looping all time, if your iPhone is freezing or something like that, I have here one of the best softwares to review and show you how to use and what this software, iMyFone Fixppo, is capable to do, okay? So we'll show you step by step before you buy this software. So this is how this software is organized. When you open up, you will see standard mode, you will see advanced mode and reset iDevices and also exit recovery mode. This one is free. Let's go in a standard mode. In the standard mode, we can fix white or black screen, stuck on Apple logo, stuck in a recovery mode, boot loops, iPhone errors, bricked iPhone, won't turn on. If your iPhone won't turn on, here it is. And advanced mode is choose this mode if you forget the password of your screen lock or you fail to fix your device with standard mode. And also reset device. Or enter to recovery mode. So let me try the first method. You need to have your lightning cable. In my case, I will use this USB to lightning cable, but connect your phone with your computer. My phone is working, but let me see now what we are able to do. So you see I have here 12 Pro Max. It's asking me to download the firmware version. This software, iMyFone Fixppo, is able to reset your phone without password, okay? It's a very fine firmware update. Now we are able to start fixing the device. Okay, click start. So choose your iPhone. Okay, to begin repairing your device, make sure it's connected to DFU mode, okay? So to go in recovery or DFU mode, so you just put the volume up quickly and then release, then click the button down quickly and keep and hold the power button, okay? You will see that. Keep and hold it. You see, guys, I'm the defue mode right now. Please keep your device connected. Don't use your device in order to avoid being bricked. I don't have to use my device. Just keep it here now and then wait. So it's doing the, you see this update line here in my iPhone? It's trying to fix my iPhone and see if I have any problem here. Okay, please keep your device connected and do not use your device in order to avoid being bricked. So if I interrupt this process or updated process, if you interrupt it, turn off your iPhone or something like that, you can easily brick your phone. And bricking is that damage, firmware damage. The program has successfully fixed your device. Wait for a short time. Your device will restart soon, okay? So if you was in that condition, stuck in the Apple logo and restarting and restarting and this restarting loop now, your phone will be fixed, okay? With this standard method, you will get that white or black screen stuck, fix it, stuck on Apple logo, stuck in recovery mode, boot loops, iPhone error, brick or frozen, or won't turn on. This is really good solution and it's worth it. So let's see now advanced mode. Choose this mode if you forget the password or screen lock fail to fix your device with standard mode, okay? Okay, I forget now the password. Let's say I forget the password. Look at this, guys, my face ID here. It's not working. I forget the password and I put this password. You know, now I stuck here. What I have to do, advanced mode here. And then click next, firmware version. Okay, download it again. Yeah, maybe it needs to download. I'm just curious now to see what will happen in advanced mode. Is downloading firmware again, and then maybe it will ask us, it will require to go in DFU mode on our iPhone, but we will try, okay? What we gotta do now, we will enter on DFU mode again. Press volume up once, release the finger from the up volume and then put it on the down volume and then put the power button and then keep it to see the Apple logo and to see the iTunes connection. Let me show you right now. So once, twice, and now I'm holding the power button. Do not release again. I'll keep it. Here. Now, we are connecting on DFU mode. Please keep your device connected and don't use your device in order to avoid any breaks. Okay, the process is done. Let's see now. The phone is restarted. And let's see if we are able to open up the phone without code now. The iPhone without any code or without any Face ID. Oh, look at this. It's doing an update. iPhone look to owner. Okay, and I'm the owner. What I gotta do? Remove this. Okay, open up. I'm able now to set up the phone from the beginning. Another option is reset device. Standard reset is that reset device in one click. Recommended when you can unlock your device. And another one is hard reset. It's factory reset. It can reset the device to latest OS version. Recommended when you forget the device screen lock password. This method will reset and erase everything, okay? So I wanted to thank you for watching today. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.